Good morning! Happy Tuesday, everybody! Well, as you can see, I clearly had a better sleep last night, which is why I don't have to use false eyelashes on Facebook. Yes, indeed. Yes, indeed. I hope that everyone is well. I hope that your Tuesday is off to a wonderful start. And it will be off to a way better start very shortly because I'm about to start the sing-along. And so many of you know that obviously Miss Izzy is all about the children, and that is what Miss Izzy's page and channel on YouTube is all about. But in these days, I think we all need a little bit of cheering up, right? So I often have a lot of adults who really enjoy tuning in daily, even if it's for just a few minutes, to have a little bit of fun, to have a smile on your face, you know? Nothing like a good smile, is there, really? So I hope that everyone is feeling fabulous, as I said. I am just very quickly going to do my usual of what you're all used to me doing, which is my sharing. And I kind of do that in the first few minutes before everybody gets on. And what does everyone think of my yellow African dress? I hope that you like it. I was feeling like just remembering my roots, you know, my childhood. I grew up in Africa. I grew up in Zimbabwe, for those of you who do not know. And I had a wonderful, wonderful, fun-filled, joyful childhood. Hello, my dear friend Joe. How fabulous to see you. I hope that you are doing well this morning. I hope so. I'm just doing my sharing, Joy. Joe, my joy sessions, as I call them. Joy. Joy, joy, joy. There's nothing like joy. Good morning, Joe. He says, good morning, beautiful lady. Thank you so much, Joe. Joe always gives me so much love. I love that. I love it. I love it. I love it. All right. So I am just very quickly doing my sharing. I think I should just create one group where I can just share everything. I don't know what everybody thinks, but you know, sharing. Brain cells are a little slow this morning. Oh, does that mean they did not get enough sleep? I don't know. Could be. Joe, it looks like it's just me and you so far, my friend. Just you and I. Just you and I. So I'm going to start off singing a song called Yellow Submarine. That's going to be my intro song for today. All right? Yellow Submarine. And I think it's kind of because I also have a yellow dress on as well today. I'm feeling kind of yellow, you know? In the town where I was born lived a man who sailed the sea, and he told us of his life in the land of submarines. So we sailed up to the sun till we found a sea of green, and we lived beneath the waves in our yellow submarine. We all live in a yellow submarine, a yellow submarine, a yellow submarine. We all live in a yellow submarine, a yellow submarine, a yellow submarine. And our friends are all on board. Many more of them live next door. And the band begins to play. We all live in a yellow submarine, a yellow submarine, a yellow submarine. We all live in a yellow submarine, a yellow submarine, a yellow submarine. And we live a life of ease. Every one of us is all we need. sky of blue and sea of green, in our yellow submarine. We all live in a yellow submarine, a yellow submarine, a yellow submarine. We all live in a yellow submarine, a yellow submarine, a yellow submarine. Well, thank you everyone for tuning in already. A very good Tuesday morning to everybody on Facebook. I hope you like my filter today. As you can see, I didn't have to put on false eyelashes. I just chose flowers today. And thank you to everyone who always joins on YouTube. Always happy to see you all. So my kids will be very, very shortly joining us. So I'm not going to start another song. Otherwise, I'll have to abruptly stop the song. But I want to ask all of those of you who are on Facebook, if you feel led and if you are enjoying so far the music, please do me a favor. Share it. Share it on your page. Share it on your timeline. I'm trying so hard to just reach as many children as possible, and not just children, everybody who needs a little bit of joy. That's why I call these joy sessions. So feel free to share away. I'm about to welcome my kids, so I'm just about to start my Zoom session now. You will hear the children, but you will not see them. But I hope that just hearing their divine little voices will fill you with a lot of joy today. They fill me with joy every day, so I'm very, very grateful for them. Indeed. And Tara, if you're there watching, I hope Sterling told you that I said hi. I saw them the other day. I said to him, please don't forget to tell mommy I said hi. All right. Sterling, I hope you remembered. All right. My kids are joining me now. We have Catherine. Hello, Catherine. Hello, Elisa. Catherine, you're first in today. Wow, good morning. Good morning, Catherine. How are you guys?
Very well, thank you. How are you?
Good. I am good for a Tuesday. I am excited to see all my little ones, as always. And Catherine, guess what? You are the first one in the room today, which means you get to pick the first song. But Miss Izzy hasn't learned your song. Hi, I'm good. How are you? How are you doing? Nice to see you too.
You're doing such a good job during lockdown.
Oh, thank you. I'm trying my best, Caroline.
Really well. I really liked your Mother's Day video as well. I sent that to some of my friends in London.
Oh, thank you. Thank you for sharing. That's what it's all about. Sharing is caring, as I say.
Well,
so
you did say to share. Like, yes. To a few friends in London.
Thank you. Exactly. We've got to share. We've got to share for sure. So glad you guys are doing well. And I can't wait to see everybody in person one day. It's getting sooner now, right? Right. I'm feeling the anticipation.
Exactly. Well, I'll let you get on with your life.
Thank you. Thank you so much. Yeah. Have a good one. Catherine, thank you. So Catherine, you can get to pick the first song today. Hello, Elisa. Hello, Lucas. Lucas, I missed you. Didn't see you for a few days. And Silas, I missed you too. Didn't see you as well for a few days. I see I have possibly a new baby. Leland, I'm not too sure. I have something interesting to tell you all. It's so interesting. But Catherine, you go first. You tell me your request, okay? Five Little Ducks, please. Is that the one you want?
Yes, please.
What does the duck say, Catherine? What does the duck say? Quack, 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 quack. That's right. That's right. That's exactly what the duck says. Good job. All right. Poor Elisa looks like she's having trouble getting with the audio, but that's okay. So I'm going to take a request from Lucas as well. And then I will start with Catherine's song. Lucas, you want to tell Miss Izzy what you would like, please? Lucas, you've got something fun on your head. Lucas, how are you today? You want to tell Miss Izzy what you'd like, please? I'm going to do yours, Catherine, right now. Don't worry. I've got your request.
Good morning, everybody.
Good morning, Crystal. Good morning, Elsie. Good morning, Elisa. Good morning, Sienna. How are you? How are you? Leyland, welcome. Welcome, everybody. So nice to see you all. So I was waiting for a request from Lucas, but I think that Lucas is distracted by something else. So let me... Oh, there, Mommy, could you just tell me what Lucas would like? Normally he likes Baba Black Sheep, but I just want to be sure that I got the right request for him today. I can't hear you, my love. Lucas, I can't hear you. You have to unmute. Have to unmute, Lucas. All right, you got to ask for help, Lucas. Can you ask somebody to help you unmute so that you can tell me what you'd like? Ask Mommy or Grandma or somebody, Daddy. I haven't seen Daddy in a while. Okay, Lucas can't tell me, but that's okay. Let's get on with the five little ducks first. Lucas, I can't hear you, my love. You got to ask somebody to help you to unmute. Lucas, ask somebody to unmute for you, my love. Okay, hold up. Maybe I can do this. Sometimes some people can. Oh, there we go. All right. We got somebody to help Lucas. Thank you.
Uncle, yes,
Jesus loves me. Yes, Jesus loves me. Thank you for that, Lucas. That's a great request. By the way, I like your headband. Did you do it yourself? Did you make that? It's got fire on it.
Yeah.
You did it? Wow. Incredible. Good job.
Lucas Fire?
I know. Lucas Fire. Yes. Okay. Yes, Jesus loves me. I'm going to do that. Thank you so much, everybody, for your patience. Okay. So we're starting off with Catherine's request. Everybody ready? Five little ducks went swimming one day over the hills and far away. Mummy duck said, quack, 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 but only four little ducks came back. Four little ducks went swimming one day over the hills and far away. Mummy duck said, quack, 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 but only three little ducks came back. Three little ducks went swimming one day over the hills and far away. Mummy duck said, quack, 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 but only two little ducks came back. Show me two. Two little ducks went swimming one day over the hills and far away. Mummy duck said, quack, 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 but only one little duck came back. Just one. One little duck went swimming one day over the hills and far away. Mummy duck said, quack, 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 but no little ducks came back, not even one. No little ducks went swimming one day over the hills and far away. Daddy duck said, quack, 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 and all five little ducks came back. Yay! Daddy Duck was so proud of himself because that made him the hero of the story. And Daddy Duck and I are matching today. Look, Miss Izzy is wearing yellow and Mr. Duck is yellow. All right, that was really good. Thank you so much, Mr. Duck. See you later. All right. So it is time now to sing Lucas's song. Yes. Jesus loves me. Good choice, Lucas. After Lucas's request, I am going to take Elisa's request and then Sienna's request. Okay, so get ready.
Jesus loves me.
that's also one of Miss Izzy's favorite requests, so thank you for asking for that one. Elisa, it is your turn to pick a song, and then it is Sienna's turn.
Hello, please.
Thank you for that one. That's also a good one. I love that song too. Thank you, Elisa. Good actions are going to come out of this. And Sienna, what would you like, my beautiful girl?
I would like sleeping bunnies, please.
My pleasure to do that. Sienna, did mommy show you that awesome picture of you and me 3 years ago?
No.
She'll show it to you later, I'm sure, on Facebook. Ah, it made me so happy.
Mommy's going to show it to me right now.
Oh, okay, groovy. I thought it was a beautiful picture of us 3 years ago. Where's the time going? My goodness gracious me. Yes, that's the one, Sienna. All right, let's go on to the Hello, Hello song and then Sleeping Bunnies straight after that, okay?
Hello, hello. Can you clap your hands? Clap, clap, clap. Hello, hello. Can you clap your hands? Clap, clap, clap. Can you stretch up high?
Come on, Mickey.
Can you touch your toes? Touch your toes. Can you turn around? Can you say hello? Hello, everybody. Hello, hello. Can you stamp your feet? Stamp, stamp, stamp. Hello, hello. Can you stamp your feet? Stamp, stamp, stamp. Can you stretch up high?
Good stretching, Elsie.
Can you touch your toes? Well done, Catherine. Can you turn around? Can you say hello?
Good job, Sienna Abigail.
Hello, hello. Can you clap your hands? Clap, clap, clap. Hello, hello. Can you stamp your feet? Stamp, stamp, stamp.
Good job, everybody. That was good clapping and stomping and stretching and toe touching and turning around. Woo! That was like a little mini aerobics going on there. All right, everybody ready for sleeping bunnies? Which is asked by Sienna. Next person who's going to get a request, get ready, will be Crystal. Crystal, after this song, I'm going to ask you what you would like, so have a little think. And Elsie, my beautiful, you will also be giving a chance. So now I'm going to do Sleeping Bunnies. Everybody ready for Sleeping Bunnies?
See the little bunny sleeping till it's nearly noon. Shall we wake them with a merry tune? They're so still. Are they ill?
No! Wake up, little bunnies!
Jump, little bunnies, jump, jump, jump. Jump, little bunnies, jump, jump, jump. Jump, little bunnies, jump, jump, jump. Jump, little bunnies, jump, then stop.
Shh. See the little bunny sleeping till noon. Shall we wake them with a merry tune? They're so still. Are they ill?
No! Wake up, little bunnies!
Wiggle, little bunnies, wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. Wiggle, little bunnies, wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. Wiggle, little bunnies, wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. Wiggle, little bunnies, wiggle, then stop.
See the little bunny sleeping till it's nearly noon. Shall we wake them with a merry tune? They're so still. Are they ill?
No! Wake up, little bunnies!
Dance, little bunnies, dance, dance, dance. Dance, little bunnies, dance, dance, dance. Dance, little bunnies, dance, dance, dance. Dance, little bunnies, dance, then stop.
Shh. See the little bunny sleeping till it's nearly noon. Shall we wake them with a merry tune? there so still? Are they ill?
No! Wake up, little bunnies! Clap, little bunnies, clap, clap, clap! What would you like?
Mary had a little lamb.
Mary had a little lamb. Perfect. I shall do that one for you, Crystal. That's a great request. Thank you for asking for that. Elsie, my beautiful, what song would you like? Look at her. She looks like she's ready to even tell me. Elsie's so smart. Head, shoulders, no problem. Elsie's growing up so much. My goodness, everyone is. All right. Mary had a little lamb, and then head, shoulders, knees, and toes. I'm so sad because my little friend who had just joined us a few minutes ago, actually, we were going to sing happy birthday for him and he disappeared. So I don't know if he's having problems with the internet, but I hope that he will be able to get back on. Oh, really? Ah, there you are, Leland. So we're going to sing happy birthday to you very soon. Okay, so you wait for your request. Wait, wait, wait. Good. All right, thank you for reminding me, because I think my screen keeps going out every now and then, so sorry about that. All right, Mary had a little lamb. Is everybody ready?
Mary had a little lamb, little lamb, little lamb. Mary had a little lamb, its fleece was white as snow. Everywhere that Mary went, Mary went, Mary went. Everywhere that Mary went, the lamb was sure to go. Followed her to school one day, school one day, school one day. Followed her to school one day, which was against the rules. Made the children laugh and play, laugh and play, laugh and play. Made the children laugh and play to see a lamb at school. Mary had a little lamb, little lamb, little lamb. Mary had a little lamb, its fleece was white as snow. Everywhere that Mary went, Mary went, Mary went. Everywhere that Mary went, the lamb was sure to go. Followed her to school one day, school one day, school one day. Followed her to school one day, which was against the rules. Made the children laugh and play, laugh and play, laugh and play. Made the children laugh and play to see a lamb at school.
Yay! Awesome. Thank you for that awesome request, Crystal. Now I'm going to do Elsie's request of head, shoulders, knees, and toes. And then we're going to sing happy birthday to the birthday boy. How exciting is that? Awesome. All right, head, shoulders, knees, and toes. Leland, I want to see you doing really good actions. Are you ready? Head, shoulders, knees, and toes. I want to see your best actions. Silas, I know you're good at this. Jeremy, you are awesome at this. Sienna, always fabulous. And Abigail, so I want to see some good actions. Rommel! Join in, join in. Let's see some good actions, everybody. And Catherine. Head, shoulders, knees, and toes. Come on, Lucas, you know this song. Head, shoulders, knees, and toes.
knees and toes, oh, eyes and ears and mouth and nose, head,
shoulders, knees and toes. Good job, Jeremy and Sienna. Very nice. Head, shoulders, knees and toes. Good job, Leland and Rommel. Very nice. Head, shoulders, knees and toes. Knees and toes, oh, eyes and
ears and mouth and nose. Head,
shoulders, knees and toes. Knees and toes. Come on, everyone. Head, shoulders, knees and toes. Knees and toes. Head, shoulders, knees and toes. Knees and toes, oh, eyes and
ears and mouth and nose. Head,
shoulders, knees and toes. Knees and toes, doing good. Head, shoulders, knees and toes. Knees and toes.
Head,
shoulders, knees and toes. Knees and toes, oh, eyes and
ears and mouth and nose. Head,
shoulders, knees and toes. Come on, everybody. Head, shoulders, knees and toes. Keep up, Leland, come on. Head, shoulders, knees and toes, oh, eyes and
ears and mouth and nose. Head,
shoulders, knees and toes. Good job, Jeremy and Sienna. Head, shoulders, knees and toes. And Rommel, wow. Head, shoulders, knees and toes, oh, eyes and
ears and mouth and nose. Head,
shoulders, knees and toes. Good job, Catherine. Head, shoulders, knees and toes. And Lucas and Abigail. Head, shoulders, knees and toes, oh, eyes and
ears and mouth and nose. Head,
shoulders, knees and toes. Just one more. Head, shoulders, knees and toes, knees and toes. Head, shoulders, knees and toes, oh, eyes and
ears and mouth and nose.
Head, shoulders, knees and toes, knees and toes. All right, good job, everybody. Well done, well done. All right, so Leland, do you want to tell me if I'm saying your name right and how old you are? Do you want to tell us?
Yes.
Is Miss Izzy saying your name right? Is it Leland?
No, ma'am.
How do I say it, my sweetheart? How do I say your name?
Leland.
All right, well, welcome, Leland. Leland, do you want to tell me how old you are today? Wow, you're 6 years old today. That's amazing. So everybody, we're going to sing happy birthday to Leland. Is everybody ready to sing happy birthday to Leland? And Leland, after I've done your birthday request, what song would you like after that?
Happy birthday.
No, happy birthday.
After that, what would you like? Do you like Baby Shark? Peter Cottontail. Miss Izzy doesn't know that one. Can you pick another one that Miss Izzy maybe knows better? Do you like If You're Happy and You Know It?
You like that one?
No. Okay, which other one would you like, Leland?
You Are My Sunshine.
That's a great one. Thank you so much for that, Leland. Okay, everybody, let's sing Happy Birthday to Leland. All right?
Happy birthday to Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Leland. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
Cha cha cha.
Happy birthday to you.
Cha cha cha.
Happy birthday, dear Leland. Happy birthday to you.
One more time.
Happy birthday.
Leland. I hope that you're going to have an awesome day. My pleasure, my pleasure. Right, let's sing your song, You Are My Sunshine. Are you ready?
You are my sunshine, my only sunshine. You make me happy please don't take my sunshine away. The other night, dear, as I lay sleeping, I dreamt I held you in my arms. But when I woke, dear, I was mistaken, and I hung my head and cry. You are my sunshine, my only sunshine. You make me happy when skies are gray. You'll never know, dear, how much I love you. Please don't take my sunshine away. Please don't take my sunshine away.
Yay! Leyland, thank you so much for that wonderful request and happy 6th birthday. All right, it is time now for Jeremy and then Rommel to tell Miss Izzy what songs they would like. Yes. Jeremy, what would you like, my love?
I don't see teacher.
You don't see me?
There she is.
Ring a ring of roses, a pocket full of poses. Okay, thank you so much for that, Jeremy. He always asks me for songs that I don't do very frequently. I love that. Jeremy, you and I are gonna be besties for life, okay? Because you always challenge Miss Izzy. All right, Rommel. Rommel, what would you like, sweet boy? Rommel, you have to unmute. Remember? Rommel is so smart. Go ahead, Rommel.
Baby Shark.
Baby Shark for you, my sweetness. No problem. Very nice. By the way, I liked your actions for head, shoulders, knees, and toes. I don't know how you were able to jump on the bed and at the same time do the actions, but you did them. So well done. All right, good job, guys. Let me do your requests right now. Ring-a-ring-a-rosies.
Ring-a-ring-a-rosies, a pocket full of posies. A tissue, we all fall down. Ring-a-ring-a-rosies, a pocket full of posies. A tissue, we all fall down.
We all fall down. Wow, that was some good falling down there, Jeremy. All right, time for Baby Shark as requested by Rommel. After Rommel's request, I'm going to go to Daniel and then Silas and then Abigail, okay? So everybody get ready for your request. Baby Shark, don't forget about Mommy Shark and Daddy Shark
and Grandma Shark
and Grandpa Shark. And then let's go hunt. Oh, don't forget to run away. But don't worry, we're safe at last. Phew, phew, phew. And then it's the end.
Baby shark, do-do-do-do-do-do. Baby shark, do-do-do-do-do. Baby shark, do-do-do-do-do-do. Baby shark. Mommy shark, do-do-do-do-do-do. Mommy shark, do-do-do-do-do. Mommy shark, do-do-do-do-do-do. Mommy shark. Daddy shark, do 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 do. Daddy shark, do 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 do. Daddy shark, do 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 do. Daddy shark. Grandma shark, do 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 do. Grandma shark, do 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 do. Grandma shark, do 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 do. Grandma shark. Grandpa shark, do 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 do. Grandpa shark, do 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 do. Grandpa shark, do 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 do. Grandpa shark. Let's go hunt, do 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 do. Let's go hunt, do 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 do. Let's go hunt, do 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 do. Let's go hunt. Run away, do 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 do. Run away, do 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 do. Run away, do 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 do. Run away. Woo! Safe at last, do 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 do. Safe at last, do 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 do. Safe at last, do 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 do. Safe at last. It's the end, do 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 do. It's the end, do.
that. Good job, Jeremy. I think your little brother or sister was highly entertained by your actions. Good job on that. Very nice. Okay, so my next request is going to come from Daniel, and then Silas, and then Abigail.
Go because I have a class.
Okay, Laylan, thank you so much for joining us. We hope that you have an awesome birthday, okay? Thank you. I hope to see you again soon, all right?
Okay.
All right, thank you, Leyland. All right, Daniel, sorry, what request would Daniel like?
Monkey jumping on the bed.
Five little monkeys jumping on the bed. Look at my monkey, he's so cute. I only have one, though. Maybe I should try to get five little monkeys. I don't know. Silas, would you like to tell Miss Izzy what song you would like after the five little monkeys that were jumping on the bed? Are you ready to tell Miss Izzy, Silas?
No, we're doing that one about wheels on the bus.
Wheels on the bus.
My, yes, I would love to do that for you, Silas. Thank you so much. I missed you. I'm glad to see you today. All right, let's do five little monkeys and then wheels on the bus, everybody. Five little monkeys and then wheels on the bus. Ready? Oh, let's do it with the ukulele because I kind of like how it sounds with the uke.
Five little monkeys jumping on the bed.
Monkeys jumping on the bed. Okay, Silas, it's your request next, the wheels on the bus. And after Silas's request, I'm going to ask Abigail what she would like. So Abigail, you can get ready after this, my little princess. By the way, you look so beautiful with your crown. I love it. Very nice.
Wheels on the bus go round and round, round and round, round and round. The wheels on the bus go round and round all day long. The wipers on the bus go swish, 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 swish. The wipers on the bus go swish, 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 all day long. The horn on the bus goes beep, 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 beep. The horn on the bus goes beep, 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 all day long. The driver on the bus says, move on back, move on back, move on back. The driver on the bus says, move on back, all day long. The money on the bus goes chink, 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 chink,
chink, chink, chink. The money on the bus goes chink, chink, chink. All day long, the bell on the bus goes ding, 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 ding. The bell on the bus goes ding, 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 all day long. The doors on the bus go open and shut, open and shut, open and shut. The doors on the bus go open and shut all day long. The people on the bus go up and down, up and down, up and down. The people on the bus go up and down all day long. The babies on the bus go wow, 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 wow. The babies on the bus go wow, 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 all day long. The children on the bus go chatter, 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 chatter. The children on the bus go chatter, 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 all day long. The mummies on the bus say, I love you, I love you, I love you. The mummies on the bus say, I love you, all day long. The daddies on the bus go shh, 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 shh. The daddies on the bus go shh, 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 all day long. Yay! Thank you for that, Silas. That was a wonderful request. Yay! All right, Abigail, it is your turn to pick the final song, by the way. You're going to pick the last song for today.
I want Sally the Camel.
Sally the Camel Hat. Okay, so Miss Izzy's going to need your help with this one because I can't remember all of it, but I'm going to try, okay?
Okay.
So you can stay unmuted and help me, okay? Sally the Camel Hat, five humps. Sally the Camel Hat, five humps. Oh, I see Sienna wants to start with 10 humps, right? Okay, let me tell you why we're going to go with five humps, because otherwise I'm going to get cut off when I want to say goodbye to you guys. So we're going to go with five, because 10 is a lot of humps for a camel to have, all right? We're going to go with five, okay, guys? Sally the Camel had five humps. Sally the Camel had five humps. Sally the Camel had five humps. Ride, Sally, ride. Sally the Camel had four humps. Sally the Camel had four humps. Sally the Camel had four humps. Ride, Sally, ride. Sally the Camel had three humps. Sally the Camel had three humps. Sally the Camel had three humps. Ride, Sally, ride. Sally the Camel had two humps. Sally the Camel had two humps. Sally the Camel had two humps. Ride, Sally, ride. Sally the Camel had one hump. Sally the Camel had one hump. Sally the Camel had one hump. Ride, Sally, ride. Sally the Camel had no humps. Sally the Camel had no humps. Sally the Camel had no humps. Ride, Sally, ride. So Abigail, I saw a version of Sally the Camel on YouTube where when we got to zero humps, they said that Sally was a horse. Have you seen that one? Have you seen that one before? No? Apparently, Sally the Camel was a horse. Now you guys all know that maybe Sally the Camel actually had no humps and was a horse. I don't know if that's true, but it could be, right? So listen, guys, I want to say thank you to everyone before it cuts us off because I want to say a really nice goodbye to you all. You are all the most beautiful children I know, and I'm so grateful for you. Bye-bye, Abigail and Sienna. And, of course,
see you tomorrow,
Sienna. Bye, Elisa. Silas. Bye, Lucas. Bye, Catherine. Bye. Bye, Danielle. Bye, Jeremy. Bye, Silas. Bye, Elsie and Elisa. Bye, Elsie. Bye, Elisa.
See you tomorrow.
Love you guys too. See you tomorrow. Bye, Catherine. Jeremy.
I love you.
Love you. Oh, what beautiful kisses from Elisa today. Wow. Bye. What are you doing, Lucas? Bye, guys. Bye, Jeremy. Have a good one, everybody. Good job today. Well, thank you everybody on Facebook for joining me. I hope that you have been filled as much with joy as I am every single day that I get this privilege of entertaining the kids. And let's hope that I do not have to go back to a day job, because that would be terrible, especially when I really love what I do. So I hope that I can keep up all of these sing-alongs every day. And I want to thank those of you who support me in incredible ways. Many of you give donations to me, and many of you also just help me financially. And so I am just grateful for all of you out there. Have an awesome Tuesday! Mm-hmm.